Hello, Anadol.
Today we can recall with the packages, Java packages. Already we have already discussed the what is the package, how many types of packages. And again, once again we are going to be recall the subject. Packages, Java packages. What is a package? Package in Java is used to group related classes. Think of at it is as a folder. Suppose it is a mechanism of collection of classes, and also we are going to be using classes, enumerations, sub packages. All we need to do together, we need to place in single place. That is called Java package. What is a package? Package is used to group related classes. Think of folder. Suppose one folder will be created. Assume that Java folder will be created. In that Java folder, we are going to be storing which type of data? We are going to be storing only Java related files. If I am creating the folder, will be C means C related data only we are going to be storing. It is similar to the folder only. What is a package? Package is similar to the folder. Whenever we are going to be by creating the packages, collection of classes, collection of enumerations, collection of what sub packages we are going to be storing, collection of interfaces also we are going to be storing the single place thing. One memory location we are going to be choosing. In that we are going to be storing the all the data, related data only we are going to be storing. That is about Java packages. Java package back the packages are divided into two categories. First one is the built-in packages. Second one will be user-defined packages. First one will be built-in packages. Second one will be user-defined packages. What is built-in packages? Built-in packages, whenever we are going to be using, suppose already some packages are available in our software, directly we are going to be importing on the our program and we are going to be using. That is called predefined, means already existing in the system. Directly we are going to be using by using name. That is called built-in packages. Second one will be user-defined packages, means we are going to be creating our own packages. That is called user-defined, means we are going to be creating our own package. Means the collection of similar classes, we need to store some location, means we need to use the package. That is called user-defined packages. First we need to learn the built-in packages. What is built-in packages? In Java, API is a library of pre-written classes, means pre-written, means already existing, that are free to use, means it is a no need to cost, included in the Java development environment. Where it is included? In Java development environment will be included. Directly we are going to be using that packages. That is called built-in packages. The library contains components for managing input, database programming and much more. The complete list can be found Varagil website. Means complete list, if you want to search, means in the Varagil website we need to see how many packages are there in the particular database, what is the use of that particular package also, it should be available. Then the library is divided into packages and classes, meaning to either import a single class, means suppose we need to import a single class for a particular package also we can import. If you want to import all the classes related to the particular class, means particular package, means we need to import. That is the use. How to import? Whenever we are going to be use the predefined built-in packages directly in our program, how to use? By using which one? We need to use the import keyword. When we need to write, whenever we need to start writing the program of the Java source code, before that we need to use the import keyword. Import keyword we need to use. Then write the package name we need to write. Then dot operator we are going to be using, class we need to use, then end with the semicolon. See, if you want to use the built-in packages in our source code, how to write? first use the import keyword, then use the package name, then use the dot, then write the class name. What is the use of this one? Whenever we are going to be using the class names, only particular class will be imported on our source code. Suppose instead of using class dot hashtag symbol, if you are using means total, whatever particular package is there, that particular package, how many classes are there, all the classes will be imported here. That is the use of the star mark. If you are using class means, only particular class will be imported. If you are using star means, import all the classes related to particular package. That is the use of the star mark. Import a class. How to import a class? First, we need to use the example. We can see import is a keyword we need to use. Then use the Java dot util dot scanner. This is the package. What see here? This one is the import keyword. This one is the package name. Which package we are going to be create? Predefined package we are going to be using. Util package dot. This one is the class name. What is the class name? Scanner is the class name. In this above example, Java util is a package name, while scanner is the class of the Java util. Which class? Scanner is the related to the class will be related to the which package? Java util package. To use the scanner classes to create an object of the classes, use any of the available method found in the scanner. Suppose we are going to be creating a scanner class. Directly, no need to write the code again. What are the functions are there already in the scanner class? Directly we are going to be importing. Directly we are going to be using. That is the use of the packages, built-in packages. Next, we need to write the user. We need to see the user-defined packages. How to import the? How to use the built-in packages? We need to use the Java. We need to use the import keyword. Then write the package name, then use the dot operator, then use the Java class name. Which class, particular package class name, here we need to specify. Next, user defined packages. User defined packages. To create your own, means we are creating our own packages. You need to understand the Java uses a file system directory to store them, just like a folder on your computer. Means it is similar to the folder only. Example we can see. First we have a root. Then we have a mypack. Again we have a my package dot Java. See here. This one is the main folder. In that we are going to be creating our own package. Then we are going to be creating a one class. This class will be stored on where? In the which package? My package. It is similar to like that. First one is the root. In the root we have a my pack. In that particular again we are going to be creating a one class. Which class? My package.java file we are going to be creating. This is the way of user defined packages we are going to be creating. What is the use to create our own packages? It is need to understand Java uses a file system directory. File system directory, how the data will be stored? First one is the root. Then we are going to be creating a subdirectory. In that we are going to be creating a file. That is the way of to store the data. Tomorrow we can see the how to create a user defined packages and how to run, and we can see the output also. Thank you, Varuna.